What is going on, guys?
We're back with another video, and today I thought that I would play the For Honor beta, first of all, because it's brand new, and not too many people had been playing it last time I checked, but that was like 2 days ago, so it's probably like 30 million videos on it, but yeah, I'm on Xbox One right now, and I've been, but we'll see. So, anyways, what I was thinking, what I could do today is just start out with the campaign a little. I don't know if that's what you guys want, but I have no idea what the hell I'm doing, so let's just see what happens. Is a Nord or an Argonian, so I've always just been like straight to them. But also, I'm gonna vote for Knight. Confirm. Wait, can you create new emblems? If not, I'll just start over. Okay, here, I'll be right back. I'm gonna create my emblem and then we'll be back after that because this looks freaking awesome. I think we're ready. That looks pretty good. Now it's time to pick the final touches. It's quite basic. I mean, right there you can't see the detail on the sides, but yeah, that's the point. Okay, hold on. Oh wait, no. Okay, what angle is this at? Transform. Hold on. Scale 50%. One. It's supposed to be 124. Negative 44. Negative 24. And then rotation 57. What's this one? Rotation 340. So it's 20 away. So this one has to be. Okay. So it has to be at 70. Right? Yep, I believe so. Okay, it's we gotta move that up a little bit now. Wait. Here, we gotta make this a little bigger. That looks pretty good. Okay, it's a start. The final touches. It's gonna be this one. None of these knights ones, I believe, because. Okay, confirm. Whew, that took a long time. Okay, let's see what this is about. Okay, let's see what happens here. Move set. Renown. Earn more renown and out. Is that renown the stuff in Rainbow Six Siege? Okay. Reach the practice area. Oh, left trigger to lock it. Okay. Okay, so that's how you switch. Guarding determines your attack and blocks. Trigger to guard and red stick to change it, okay. Okay, that makes sense.
Okay. My bad. Match the direction of the attack. Gotcha. Yeah. That's not too hard. Okay. Am I just gonna block? Nope. You're gonna block again? It's kind of funny how it tells you which way he's going. Okay. No, you're gonna hold on, B. Objective complete. I tear for the enemy guarding. Okay, gotcha. RB for that, right? Okay. Come on, let me attack him. Do those kinds of attacks. I like the game mechanic so far. This is pretty good. No. Can you switch mid-move? Yeah, you can. Okay, that makes sense, so. I like they're running in this game. It actually looks like they're actually running. I like that because if you hit the first one, it's an instant attack afterwards. Take it to the enemy. Okay, it's kind of hard to get used to it for the first second, but seems pretty good so far. New mission objective. Okay, where are we going? Over here? Kill all enemies to in a capture zone. Okay, yada yada yada. Okay, gotcha. Wow! What? I was holding down block. Here. We both attacked at the same time. Oh, I thought it was going to be a finishing move. So you stay in here and captures? Okay. I like how the camera angles move when you go. So far, this game seems pretty good. What's happening? I think I saw this in, like, early access. Let's do this. Soldiers can't be locked. Release left trigger. Okay. Lockdown. Release. Left trigger. BRT to kill them. Soldiers can't be left trigger, then RB or LT to kill them. Gotcha. Oh, damn. Damn, you guys can't do shit. Little noobs. We've got to fall back. No, we don't. Since when? Oh, damn. This is a lot easier. I wish I could do this in real life. I mean, it's not okay to just kill people randomly, but to have the skill and strength to do this is insane. Oh, I missed him. Oh, shit. It's freaking awesome. Okay. Oh, we're just going back here. I just killed everyone. I was doing like a rally. No, we're just gonna hold this line. What? Why would you? I saw this one Viking gameplay. He literally picked him up and threw him off the cliff or whatever. It looks so insane.
These guys do not know how to block at all. Come on, am I just gonna kill these guys for? I'm fine with that, but. I'm playing with one hand right now. I'm just gonna kill things. Am I supposed to be doing something else? I think I'm pushing my luck here. They just keep spawning in. This is real badass fighting. Looking across the map. Battlefield 1's great and all, but I just have something different. Amazing how they can run this with all this armor. Come on, you wanna go? Beat your ass. Damn. These guys. Okay, hold on. Our game sounds a little. What am I supposed to do? You're supposed to take the next objective? Is why are they sitting here? Okay, you guys keep fighting. I'm gonna go over here. Wait, how do I get up there? Oh, I see. Let's just kill some guys on the way over. Wacha! Come after me, I dare you. Let's kill these guys. Well, what's left of you? Is this what it wants me to do? I just molested his ass. You just go back. Yeah, that's nice. What? We both went at the same time. Why won't he block? She. I'm pressing right bumper. Finally. Am I supposed to attack or something? Is he just gonna spawn in again? Yeah, he is. I just gotta dodge it. Objected. Break your opponent's guard and chain with a light attack. Gotcha. Okay, so that's like a. Come on, let's go. Let's go. I dare you. Just die. I didn't even hit him. Break your opponent's guard and chain with guard break to throw your opponent so you can input direct hits. Come on, go. Let's go. Hitting. Are you gonna attack? Is that what it wanted me to do? Yeah, there you go. They explained this really well. These graphics are amazing. I mean, all graphics are now, but 2000, what's that for? I guess. Better weapons, better armor. Please tell me this doesn't turn into Black Ops 3. That'd be awful. Okay, play. Well, I just found out that I don't think I can see the campaign right now. Here, let's look at all the heroes. Hero I'm going to choose probably is the Warden. Okay, Conqueror looks like it's heavy. Peacekeeper looks like light or assassin. Raider looks like the all-arounder. Kensei, all-around character. Then that looks like basically the exact same thing as this guy over here. And that looks like Berserker. Berserker looks like something. Citadel Gate.
I didn't know I was in a duel. Let's do it.
Let's duel.
Okay, ready. Duel. Is this just 2v2 or 1v1? Or is this 1v1v? Ooh. I feel like the samurai just dress up too much. I mean, a lot of it does, but I'm probably wrong. Round one. Best of five. Okay. Oh, so it's probably like 10 rounds. You wanna go? Oh boy. Oh, I should have done execution. X or Y, okay. Whew. Oh, that's so cool. When they're wounded, they... Oh, that's detail right there. They didn't need to add that. That's really cool. Why did he move? I lost that so fast. When I first put that power attack on me, my eyes went straight up. Oh. What just happened? He just punched the ground. Okay, it's 1v1 right now. I like how it moves around. Ha! Oh boy. Yeah. Can't jump. Forgot. That was pretty good. I was trying to stay away from. I did not mean to do that at all. Okay. Oh, it's 2v1. Okay, best of five. So I got 3 more points to go. They just block. They don't do much attack to me. Got him cornered. Yee. Yee. I think I'm doing pretty good at this, unless they're just a sucky player. I don't know. 2v1? You proved your worth. You can now access multiplayer activities and participate in faction war. Okay. Was that just someone else, or... I mean... They were more difficult, but I mean, okay. Faction War is a persistent cross-platform conflict between the knights, Vikings, and samurai. The faction you've pledged allegiance to determines who you'll fight for in the faction war, but doesn't stop you from playing any available hero. Okay. Faction War englobes multiplayer and bot activities. That's so cool. You will be awarded war assets based on your personal performance. Okay, so nice.
Factions. On a global level, the faction war is divided into territory updates, rounds, and seasons. Territory updates occur every 6 hours, while rounds last 2 weeks, and seasons last 10 weeks.
Nice.
Territory update, the faction with the most war asset territory controls it. The world map will display the new faction control territory.
What if you can completely swap areas?
A map that was controlled by the knights and is now controlled by the samurai, visible changes.
Nice, okay. Okay. At the end of each round, these little details.
Will get a reward, depending on the rank of their
Nice. I'm glad I chose knights.
Everyone will get rewards depending on the rank of their faction.
At the end of each season, it's just a skull.
The world will forever be impacted by what happened in the previous seasons of For Honor.
Oh yeah, so like you can complete areas. 4v4. Let's do it. Player versus player, hell yeah. Okay, let's see if anyone else is actually on here. We'll give it a few minutes, and if nothing happens, then sad day. This game literally just came out, so yeah. Joining session, nice. That didn't take long at all. Everyone's got some pretty cool symbols going. I like it. Was I just A? That's a good start out. Let's do this thing! Can I go through this door? No.
You lost zone A. Yipser, zone C.
I can't tell who's who. I'm pressing A to dodge. What's going on? I don't even know what's happening anymore. Oh, damn. Nice. I'm so low on health. I don't even know what's going on. I'm killing things. So dead. Probably dead. Yep. I'm so clumsy now. Oh, damn. Fall back! Ah! Okay, we're good now. Let's go. Oh, damn. We've missed that block. Recovering network connection. What? Why am I lagging so bad? Revive refused. Let's head up to C. Let's see what's happening up there. Why is my Wi-Fi gone to shit? Okay. What's this? We control. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm kind of lost. Okay, where is he, right? Okay, let's head out. Okay. Let's move forward. On my way. Oh, they don't see me. They don't see me. Now's my chance. What's going on? I'm getting molested now. Oh, there's a bad guy in there. See, I'm just getting so lost in this thing. Rip. His head butts it. Okay. Okay, they've pushed past the middle. They're getting close.
You captured zone A.
Come on, get him. I like how you can't change, can you? I don't think you can. Okay, let's see. I'm coming, buddy. What's the revive time? Get him. What's my character doing? No, I'm going for you. Get back here. I blocked that. Why is he not blocking? Man. Well, I mean, he cut halfway through my body after I took a beating. That's a big fat man. That's gonna stay dead? What's this guy doing? Critical error, connection to server has been lost. What the hell? Am I lagging that bad? Okay, really? Okay, it's probably his beta issues or something. I don't know, there's a lot of people in my Wi-Fi right now. Probably my wife. Okay. Hell. Am I lagging that bad? Okay. Really? Okay, it's probably his beta issues or something. I don't know.